Hey guys, back again today with a new type of video. It's not quite an episode, it's not quite a short, it's something in between. Let's call it a speedrun. This is a new type of video, guys. Today we're opening a full booster box of brilliant stars, my third one. Let's get cracked into it. Enjoy. Double banger pack to start things off.
That's gold, Jerry. Gold!
Arceus V, the most valuable standard ultra rare. And a little bit of a dry streak here. That's okay, that's alright. And we have a crimped card. My first time pulling one of these. That's pretty cool. Another awesome trainer gallery hit, Boltund V, character rare. Need this one for the binder. Very nice. This Mimikyu V is an identical reprint of the card from Battle Styles. Not sure why they did that. They could have just maybe done a new artwork. Oh, nice! A full art trainer gallery hit. Mustard for the binder. And an awesome full art Raichu V for the binder. Very cool. Just need that Pikachu now. And another crimped card. Okay, wow. My second one ever. Two in one box. That's pretty cool. Started speedrunning through a few packs here, guys. The card trick was not necessary. Whoops, shouldn't have fast rolled that one. A nice reverse holo Mewtwo to finish off the box, the most valuable of the reverse holos. This box set me back about 165. Factoring in all the profit, I come in at about $54 in the positive. Not bad at all. If you enjoyed the video, guys, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Let me know if you enjoyed this kind of video, guys, and I'll do more in the future. As for right now, here are some code cards, and I'll catch you all in the very next video. See ya. Bye. Come on. Click on another video. Come on. You know you want to do it. Come on. Just do it. Just do it.